First, draw a grid based on the size of your cardboard. Step 2. Cut up the rectangles and stack them, but remember to put the cardboard on top. Next, fold everything in half, including the paper. Get all of the pages to stick. Swipe it on your glue stick. Do this with all your pages and put them inside of the folded piece of cardboard.
Ta-da!